Creative, it's me, Larita. I'm coming to you tonight with a video on one of my handbags that was featured in another video. It was the handbag that I called the Big Mama handbag. The real name of it is the Kristen Tote. One of my friends on Facebook, her name is Noble Strength Audrey. Hey, Audrey. She wanted me to do like a review of this bag. I know I featured it in another video, but I have never done like to let you know how it, you know, I feel about Karen and whatnot. I noticed the other day on QVC they were doing their 30-year celebration, and they featured this bag again. This time in a pebble leather, with the duck on the with the placard on the front of the bag, not the duck. I wish that this Kristen Tote came with the duck on the front of this bag, like. The ducks on the front of the bag, y'all, it gives me life. You have no idea how beautiful that mighty duck is on the front of that bag. But without further ado, here she is, the Kristen Tote. This color, they said this is a color natural, but it looks more burnt orange to me, but you know, I don't mind. Yeah, a Texan girl, I love burnt orange. This bag carries very well. I love her. She's huge. She has the Dooney and Bourke patch on the front of the bag, as well as the duck tag that hangs off the bag right here. She has two pockets on opposite sides of her. And the inside of this bag, she's my big mama. She has one zip and one cell phone pocket on the inside. And a leather key keeper, a long leather key keeper with a chrome metal claw. This cell phone holder on the inside can hold an iPhone 5. And it can hold the larger phones too, because I put my friend's phone in there one day just to see if her phone would fit, and it did. This bag, it doesn't have feet at the bottom, but she is such a lightweight bag. She holds everything, and I can throw her over my shoulder, no problem. I absolutely adore this bag. I noticed that their QVC has these bags on sale. They're beautiful bags. They come in beautiful colors. I was almost tempted to buy another one, but you know, I'm okay with my big mama. It is a Croco embossed leather bag. I bought her from eBay. And all I did was hit her with a little leather lotion, and we're good to go. Another thing I want to talk to you all about tonight is the other day when I did my video, I mentioned that more celebrities need to start carrying Dooney and Bourke. I feel that it's such a quality bag, it's such a classy bag, that I feel that more celebrities need to be carrying this bag like they do the other big name brand bags. However, I can't tell you what to spend your money on. I can't tell you what to buy. I'll just tell you my observation about things. So tonight I was watching Venus and Serena Williams play doubles on TV. And when it was over, to my surprise, their mother rose to her feet to give her daughters a round of applause for winning. And what was she sporting? She was sporting a Safiana leather blues, like the blue jean color. I think the name of it is a Safiana leather Sawyer crossbody Dooney and Bourke. Yes, Miss Williams. Miss Williams, you are such a classy lady. Honey, she's the first celebrity that I've ever seen carrying a Dooney and Bourke. Besides all my Dooney nieces out there, you all are celebrities and divas, all on your own. But it was such a joy. I even froze the TV, took a picture of it. I'm going to try to insert that picture into this video, because you know I don't know how to do those kind of things, but I'm going to do it, because I am so happy to see that Miss Williams, I'm not sure of their mom's first name, because I always refer to her as Miss Williams. She's a classy lady. Yes, she is, honey, because anytime you see a lady and she has that mighty taped up on her bag, or the Dooney and Bourke placard, or the DMVs, or the text letters at the bottom of her bag that reads Dooney and Bourke, know that she is a classy lady. Dooney and Bourke is classy. The truth needs no proof, y'all. Because I saw it for myself tonight on TV. She had that crossbody Sawyer, I think it's a Sawyer Saffiano leather in the color blue, crossbody Dooney and Bourke. And when she rose her feet, I saw that mighty plaque of that red Dooney and Bourke. I just had to share that with y'all before I went to bed. I love it. I just love it. I want to thank you for joining me on my channel. You could have been anywhere, but you chose to be here with me, and I thank you. Yes, my girl. Until next time, y'all be blessed.